that I love it, don't love her no more.
Well, I don't know what you take me for. Like you just gon' diss me and I'ma just ignore. You made me feel like an idiot to actually consider it. Loving you, that's ridiculous. Cause your ignorance is continuous.
The only time I hear from you is when I disappear to stop texting you.
This is what you always do. Get drunk and get to thinking that we'll finally through. Well, sort of. Cause now you're just somebody else's little slut. And I'm the ex that you run out to a visit. Hit his prison. The fucking vibe like Prince in a skit.
I would never let down my guard and I hope you feel like dirt when I hold you. Is it really over?
Or you just want a little company and you just really want a thrill seek? Said you left him for good this time. Bullshit, what'd your friends do? Spill beans? Or you just want to be guilt free and still creep? But these hills see from their POV. We can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera. Feel me?
You're nothing but a barfly. You got your sights set on the one who you run to. But I'm a far cry from what you might get if we come true.
So keep texting me, but at night, if you seek those thrills, what I expect to be. Cause if you cheat on him, it just means I will be the next to be your ex. So no complexities, just sex. And don't lecture me, just accept that
I only call you when it's high.
Okay.